This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. SCS Software SRO is a Czech video game development company based in Prague, Czech Republic. It primarily produces simulation games for Microsoft Windows, OS X, and Linux, including the 18 Wheels of Steel and Truck Simulator series Contents 1 Games 11 Bus Driver 12 18 Wheels of Steel 13 Truck Simulator 14 Games Developed 2 References 3 External Links Games Bus Driver SCS released a bus driving simulator, Bus Driver, in 2007. Later in 2014, an iOS version of Bus Driver was released, entitled Bus Driver, Pocket Edition 18 Wheels of Steel. Main article, 18 Wheels of Steel. The 18 Wheels of Steel series primarily focuses on North America. The series was published by Valusoft from 2002, with Hard Truck, 18 Wheels of Steel, to 2011, with 18 Wheels of Steel, Extreme Trucker 2 Truck Simulator. Main article, Truck Simulator. The Truck Simulator series includes Euro Truck Simulator, published in 2008, its sequel game, Euro Truck Simulator 2, which was released in 2012, and American Truck Simulator. Both games focus on truck driving in European countries, such as the United Kingdom, Germany, Czech Republic, Luxembourg, Italy, France, Belgium, the Netherlands, Austria and Switzerland. SCS Software has released a number of maps as downloadable content DLC for Euro Truck Simulator 2. The first DLC, Going East, was released in late 2013 and includes a number of Eastern European countries, adding Slovakia and Hungary and expanding on Poland. A further map expansion for the Scandinavia, including Denmark, Norway and Sweden, was released on 6 May 2015. The update also included licensed Mercedes-Benz trademarks and branding. Following the success of the Euro Truck Simulator series, SCS announced that the next game in the series would be American Truck Simulator, released 3 February 2016. However, it released early on 2 February 2016. The game features officially licensed American and Long Nose trucks, including models by Peterbilt and Kenworth, with Volvo and Freightliner trucks likely to be added later on. The game released with California and Nevada, with the state of Arizona releasing as a free DLC to owners of the game in June 2016. Most future states and map add-ons will be sold as paid DLC games. Developed title platforms. Initial release Hunting Unlimited. Microsoft Windows 0000002001-09-21-00021 September 2001. Hard Truck, 18 Wheels of Steel 0000002002-08-31 00031 August 2002. 18 Wheels of Steel, Across America 0000002003-09-23-00023 September 2003. Hunting Unlimited 2 00000002003-09-28-00028 September 2003. Hunting Unlimited 3 00000002004-08-24-00024 August 2004. 18 Wheels of Steel, Pedal to the Metal 00000002004-08-30-00030 August 2004. Ocean Dive 00000002005-03-08-00008 March 2005. 18 Wheels of Steel, Convoy 00000002005-09-06-00006 September 2005. Hunting Unlimited 4 00000002006-09-18 00018 September 2006. 18 Wheels of Steel, Holland 00000002006-09-18-00018 September 2006. Bus Driver. Microsoft Windows, OS X, iOS 00000002007-03-22-00022 March 2007. Deer Drive, Microsoft Windows 00000002007-04-24-00024 April 2007. Hunting Unlimited 2008-00000002007-09-01-00001 September 2007. 18 Wheels of Steel, American Long Haul 00000002007-12-03-00003 December 2007. Hunting Unlimited 2009 2008-07-23-00023 July 2008 Euro Truck Simulator Microsoft Windows, OS X 2008-08-06-00006 August 2008 Hunting Unlimited 2010 Microsoft Windows 2009-07-07-00007 July 2009 18 Wheels of Steel, Extreme Trucker 2009-09-23-00023 September 2009 German Truck Simulator 2010-01-13-00013 January 2010 UK Truck Simulator 2010-02-19-00019 February 2010 18 Wheels of Steel, Extreme Trucker 2000-2011-01-06-00006 January 2011. Trucks. Carrot Fox, Chris 30 December 2014 Why the Crew Fails Where Euro Truck Simulator 2 Succeeds TwinfiniteNet retrieved 13 April 2015. Gelior in Turkish Technopat retrieved 13 April 2015.